Anyway, I had this work permit to be a window cleaner, cum plumber.
Yeah.
And, you know, and I was down at this house in Beverly Hills. You been there?
Oh, no.
Just close to Beverly Hills, the opera singer.
Yeah, right.
And I got this window cleaning job, just went in a big house, you know, walked in there.
Mm.
A big fucking poof nigger.
Yeah, my fucking you know, all these cunt.
Fucking cunt. He said, come this way, sir. No, they fucking speak. Speak English.
Yeah, can't.
So I said, "All right, where's the window, cunt?" He said, "You just walk through it." I said, "You're quite right. I had fucking glass all up my fucking body." Mm. Anyway, I said, "Well, I can't clean it because I broke it." And he said, "There are other windows in this house."
Mm.
So I just cleaned the window. I got all the fluids out, you know, getting the window clean.
Yeah.
And I looked round, and I thought, you know, I saw somebody lying on a bed. I thought, "That's a fucking familiar face."
Yeah.
And Joan Crawford.
Go fucking hell.
JC, as she was known to her friends, you know.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And what, cleaning the window.
Yeah.
And this fucking wind blew up. Tropical storm invaded the, you know, the bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
And I was swept away by this huge gust of wind.
Yeah.
Straight up a fucking cunt. I went straight through the nylon underwear.
Yeah.
Tore through the diaphragm she was wearing.
Yeah.
And then there was no exit. One end was rubber. And up the other end,
mm-hmm.
the biggest fucking disaster area I've ever fucking seen.
Really?
Oh, fuck. You've heard of the Bermuda Triangle.
Yeah.
Well, this was worse. Up Joan Crawford's cunt, there are fucking fleets of ships, light aircraft.
Hamburger stands.
Hamburger stands, but no fucking hamburgers. Right, just the fucking stands.
Right.
The only single piece of entertainment is one disco.
They've got a disco in there?
They've got a disco in there.
Lovely.
In a cruise ship, one of those cruising ships, you know.
Yeah.
And they got a pool there. They got a pool in there. And there's no water up Joan Crawford at all.
Mm.
So they filled it full of shit.
Yeah.
Oh. So...
Hold it a moment.
No. They have this fucking pool full of shit. And they go up there, have a bathe in the shit, and then go down the disco, all covered in turds.
Oh, really?
Fucking pain.
Well, you know, I had a terrible experience with Joan, because I'm, you know... After
what, Crawfy?
Yeah, Crawfy. Because after
the Queen Mother's nanny?
Yeah. After you told me about Joan's cunt...
Yeah.
You know, of course, I was very curious, and I thought, well, I've got to go and have a look at this, mate. I went up there, and I, you know, frankly, I was appalled.
What, by the state of her cunt?
Well, I mean, the people up there wandering about, lost, you know, it was pathetic. Anyway, to cut a long story short, I got a bit lost myself, you know.
Yeah,
and of course,
her arsehole
was completely blocked with Spanish revolutionaries.
Oh, fuck. Are they still there?
Still there.
Oh, so, it's such fucking trouble because they can't speak a word of fucking Belgian.
Right. And I thought, well, fuck this up, fella. I'm going to go north, you know, so I started making my way.
Yeah, did you get tits?
Well...
They're frozen over.
I thought to myself, I'll make my way through the gallbladder and then tickle her larynx or, you know, somewhere around there and she can sick me up.
Yeah.
I went into the gallbladder, I stepped through, I fucking fell. Because she'd had it fucking removed.
What, her gallbladder?
Her gallbladder wasn't there.
Well, there's no fucking signs on her saying her gallbladder's... Fucking hell, there should be a fucking sign up there saying danger, fucking gall... Fucking
anyway,
hell.
To cut a long story short, I got in the stomach. I got in a rather dodgy way. I got in by osmosis.
Yeah.
And I went in there. I kicked up a fucking storm in there. I ran around all the walls, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Kicking the shit out of them. Anyway, I stuck the pencil up her epic like this, and in a fucking trice,
yeah.
I came flying up with all this Chinese takeaway food that she just had.
Oh, shit.
No, sick. And
sorry.
I come flying out, And fuck me, out of the frying pan into the fire, I landed straight in the fucking toilet because she was leaning over the toilet. I just come out.
That's fucking Hollywood, isn't it?
Isn't it?